But I'm Gen X, but I'm Gen Z. And what I want to say, guys, this is not about Gen X, Gen Z, Gen whatever. We are the ones with the word of the Lord, but we are here. We are at home telling our children to go. Gen Z ni watoto wetu, we can't be quiet, church. We can't. It's not about Gen Z. It's about our lives. We didn't have internet. We didn't have these things to demonstrate in our days. Si tulikuwa tunaambiwa Nyayo House, sijui who will be killed. We didn't talk. Alafu sasa tunataka tuombe watoto wetu waende. Si tubaki kwa nyumba. Me Tuesday na beba kaluma, mbwiti kata. I have to go. We have to go. You guys, this conversation has gone beyond the finance bill. These guys are wearing clothes and jewelry and things on our money. We are comfortable. We don't want to talk about the unholy marriage between the church and the government. Brown envelopes in a petition to nyamaze. Jutuko church. We are not going to call out ourselves because we are quiet. Who told you guys this is just about Gen Z? Wametuonyesha njia. Na sisi ma Gen X na ma boomers tukae. Tukae tuseme ni fight yao. Wacha wa fight. Wakauliwe, si tukiwatch. They are talking the truth. I had no Christian place to go and engage. Satu nenda ku engage Twitter na X kwa sababu sisi wa Kristo hatuongei. Hatuko kwa hiyo story. Tusionekane, tusisikike. Because we want to be at the fence. To see offend mtu. We're in the generation of not offending people. Sisi my genetics. Atutakangi ku offend mtu. Tukaitua hapo, tusisikike. Nitasema ni vibaya, lakini nitasema chini ya maji. This war is not just about our kids. They've shown us the way, but where are we? Pasacholo ukiishimbaka 100 years bana. Utafika 50 years, bado unaumia. Get serious, Bana. You guys, Christians, we're saying we have the word of the Lord. We're not taking out it out in the streets. Mbona usibebe placard imeandikwa justice is the foundation of his throne. We are the church, and the church of this day ndo tuliingiza hii government. Alafu tunyamaze wakianza kutunyanyasa. And I pray I can go there with my fellow Christians. Tuchukue hizo placards tuandike scripture to end. I know revival is coming. I know all these things are coming, but we live here and now in this world with the problems that we are facing in Kenya.